visions around you. Bring tears to your eyes. And all that's around you are secrets and lies. I'll be your strength, I'll give you hope, keeping your faith when it's gone.
You're just a small bump unborn. In 4 months you're brought to life.
Congratulations on your sweet baby girl coming soon. I can't wait to meet her. Bye.
Hi, Abby. I'm glad I get to wish you a happy baby on this video. I'm so excited for you and Jake, and baby Mila is just going to be the most blessed baby to have you as a mom and Jake as a daddy. I wish that we could celebrate with you, and I guess it's something we're just going to have to put off until we get rid of COVID. But I just wanted you to know that I am so excited for you. And I know that you're going to have a beautiful baby girl. And that you guys are going to be so blessed as a family. So God bless you. And I can't wait till we can all be together again. Bye.
Hi, Abby. How are you? I hope you're doing great. Congratulations. It's so exciting. I'm so sorry that we can't get together because of COVID. I miss you. I love you guys. We all miss each other. We all miss you. Hope you're doing wonderful. Stay safe, and can't wait to see pictures of your little one. Congratulations. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Hi, Jake and Abby. It's wonderful that a little girl is joining the Matthew family after 2 generations of boys. We can't wait to meet her. Bye.
Hi, Jake and Abby. It's Jessica,
Mac, and Amaya.
We just wanted to say congratulations on the new baby girl coming up. We cannot wait to see her, hopefully meet her, snuggle her. We just wanted to send some few words of our advice. And my advice is sleep when the baby sleeps. Otherwise, you don't get sleep. The dishes, the laundry, the trash, it can all wait. Just take a nap when she's sleeping.
My advice is you better get her lots of kisses, because when she grows up, she won't like my sleep.
And my advice is look out for those baby blowouts. They're a mess.
They are a mess, especially when they go up the back of their outfit. It's pretty gross. But anyway, we just wanted to say we love you. Congrats. Can't wait to see her. Bye.
Hi, this is Dominic. This message is going to Abby and Jake. Abby and Jake, I want to congratulate you on becoming new parents and the welcoming of a new baby girl. I want to send out my love to all of you. Abby and Jake, nothing is more important in the world than to become parents. It's a huge undertaking, as you know from family and friends. and I want to wish you all the best and success and all the love and health and happiness in your lives and your extended family. Again, congratulations, and hopefully at some point things won't be so virtual in this world and we can all get together. So much love coming your way. Take care. We'll talk to you soon.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Abby. Hi, Jake. And that little girl that's going to be here soon. I even wore a little bit of pink here today. But anyways, it's me, and I'm so proud to do this video for you. I want to wish you all a very, very good delivery, good day. It's going to be wonderful. And you know what? It is a gift of God. And I know she's going to be a joy for you, especially for her dad. I hate to say that, but that's the truth. Abby, they get really attached to their dads. I know that, because I too had a little girl at one time, which will be 50 years old soon. But anyways, here I am. I'm not only a great aunt, but I am a great, great aunt for your wonderful, beautiful daughter. I give you all the joy in the world. You'll love her every minute that she's here with you. God bless you all, and give my love to all the family, and especially to her grandmother, Linda, and to Rosie. I love you all, and I miss you dearly. Take care. I love you.
Hi, Jake and Abby. I am wishing you congratulations on the baby, and I wish I could be there for you and shower you with gifts. So I'll just have to do it virtually, and I cannot wait till COVID is gone or in control, so I can come out and Craig and I can stay in the city within a city and see the babies, all the babies. And we love you, and I miss you so much. Congratulations, Jake and Abby.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say congratulations, and we're so happy for you. And I wish we can see you guys in person. Hopefully after this whole thing is over, we can get all the babies together and the kids and have a nice family reunion. But for now, I know that your life is about to change, and it's so exciting. It's changing for the better. You're just gonna be the best mom. You're so sweet. You're such a sweet girl, and you'll be such a kind, good mom. I'm so happy for you. Happy for all of you, your whole family, to enjoy all these new babies you guys have. And like I said, we need to get together hopefully soon. I love you and miss you. And Bobby wants to say...
Hold it. Oh. Congratulations too. Have a nice baby life.
Congratulations, Abby and Jake, on your beautiful baby. Enjoy every minute because it goes entirely too fast. And baby Mila.
Baby Mila.
Congratulations, guys.
Hi, Abby and Jake. Congratulations on your new baby girl. We are so happy for you. I love the name. Mila is gorgeous, and I love the name Knight. Congratulations, and we love you. Bye.
Hi, Abby and Jake. I want to wish you the very best as you both await the birth of your baby daughter in maybe a month now, a little bit less possibly. You will be wonderful parents. I can't wait to meet Mila. I love her name. I can't wait to see all of you, maybe this summer. It would be wonderful. Congratulations again. I love you.
Hi, Abby and Jake. Uncle Don and I want to send you our wishes for a great day. We want you to know we wish you all the best and can't wait to see pictures of your happy family soon.
We love you. Go Chiefs.
Go Chiefs.
Go.
Hi, kids.
This is Tree Campus High School. You probably figured that out. But I do hope and I know that you will have a happy, healthy baby. And I hope that baby is born on March 4th, which is my birthday. God bless you.
And my advice is never wake a sleeping baby. Not even to flush the toilet.
I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
I wish you all the best, and I have you all in my prayers, and I'm so excited to meet my new cousin Mila. Good luck.
Hi, Jake and Abby.
Hi.
Congratulations. We're really excited for you guys. We're excited. I think the name is awesome. Mila's a super cool name.
It's so pretty. Wishing you guys the best of luck, and can't wait to meet baby girl.
Yay. Bye. Love you.
Hey, Jake and Abby. Just want to say congratulations on the baby and wish you guys the best in all your parenting adventures. Now.
Okay. Hi, guys.
Hey, congratulations on becoming parents here any minute.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, any minute. We are so excited for you, Abby and Jake. You guys are going to be such awesome parents. There is seriously nothing greater than being a mom and dad. Oh, especially when these kids are a little out of control and wild, but it's worth every single second.
We know you guys are going to be awesome parents because you're great aunts and uncles.
Yes.
And, you know, you've treated our kids like your kids, which is amazing. So I can't imagine how great of parents you're going to be to Mila. That being said, if you want to take them for a while, you're more than welcome to.
Practice. And baby Mila, we cannot wait to meet you. We are so excited to spoil you and for you to have these two little kids to be best friends with. We're just so, so excited. And Abby, I can't wait to watch you become a mom. And of course, you need to be a dad, Jake. But
you guys are going to do great.
And also, take in every single minute because it goes by so fast. It's so sad that they were like little babies. Well, she's still a baby, but it flies by. So hang on and just take in every single moment.
Yep.
Because it goes by so fast.
Best of luck. We're so excited to have her as a niece. It's going to be awesome.
Love you guys. Can't wait to meet you, Mila. Oh, do you have something to say, Dominic? Say hi, Abby. Say Abby. Say Jake.
And make sure and get your baby on a good nap routine.
Bye.
Bye.
Congratulations. Bye.
Hi, Abby and Jake.
Hey, guys.
Hey, we just wanted to congratulate the both of you on the soon-to-be new addition, Mila.
We're very excited. Can't wait to be aunt and uncle again.
For the third time.
Absolutely. You guys are going to make absolutely wonderful parents.
Yes, Abby, I cannot wait to see you be a mom, just like I did for Carrie. It's such a special thing, and I'm excited for Carrie to feel what it's like to be an aunt. And Jake, you're going to make a wonderful dad as well.
Absolutely.
So, yeah. So we can't wait for Mila to get here, hopefully within the next couple weeks.
Absolutely. The big day is approaching, and we're all very, very excited.
Yes. Okay, guys. Congratulations again, and we will talk to you soon.
Have a good night, guys. Love you. Bye.
My baby is now going to have a baby, and I couldn't be happier. I cannot wait to hold Mila in my arms. Both you and Jay are going to be wonderful parents, and Mila will always know how much she's loved. Very soon, a new chapter in your lives will begin. And as the saying goes, the best is yet to come. Embrace every moment. I love you.
Greetings, Abby and Jake. Just wanted to wish you both a congratulations, heartfelt congratulations. And wish you all the very best in the many years to come with your little Mila and little dude, or little dude too, I guess it would be, or mini little dude. I'm thinking as a grandfather, maybe you could have four more Milas, and then you'd have a girls basketball team, or maybe even nine total, then you'd have a baseball team. But you guys are going to be wonderful parents. Mila is very fortunate to have both of you. as their mom and her dad. And we're fortunate to be grandparents for the third time. And again, can't wish you even more success or good times in the many years to come. Take care, both of you, and good luck. Take care.
Hi. Wow, we are missing you too, and we're thinking about you guys a lot. Jake, you were the one that made me a mother, and now you and Abby are making me a grandmother, and Remy a step-grandparent. We're so excited for little Mila's arrival. We know you guys are going to be awesome parents. You both have very sweet spirits and kind hearts. You will love that baby so much, as we all will, and you will be awesome parents. We can't wait to see what this is going to bring little Mila, bringing Mila into the world and raising her up. And she'll be such a sweetheart because she's got such awesome parents. We love you guys. We really do. We can't wait to see you all three, your family.
Congratulations and see you soon, guys.
We love you. Bye.
I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.